Stay tight. That was great. Well, he's not huge, but it's a nice fish. And boy, he's really taking it in. Welcome back, folks. Come here, easy. To another video with flyfishingwithjeff.com. I am back up in northwestern Wisconsin. And it is July 6th. Hold on now. I'll hold you up here. There we go. And I am back on the Totogic in completely different circumstances than the last time that I was here. It is low, slow, and clear. And I'm going to try some top water down through here today along with some streamers. I've got a pair of 7-weight rods. This is my 10-foot rod, which allows me to really kind of get up and over some things, especially sitting on a tube. So come along, let's see what we can find today as we do a little smallmouth action here in northwestern Wisconsin. Oh, there's one right below it. Oh, goodness gracious, this one has been eaten by, oh man, I don't know if you guys can see that, but this dude has been eaten by a, I would say a big pike or a muskie. Let me get him off here. Easy now. Whoa, big teeth marks there. Yeah, he got it from something with some teeth. Son of a gun, you. Very nice. Well, he's not giant, but he is, oh, easy. Best fish of the day so far. Easy. All right. At least it's a big pike. It's not a big smallmouth. Oh, he's got a lamprey on him. Easy. So if you haven't seen a lamprey yet, there it is. Well, that's an invasive species. And look at that right there. He is sucking the life right out of that pike on the bottom. Alright, let's try something else. How about a big smallmouth? What do we have here? Yeah, a little smallmouth nipping at the end. Yeah, not the size we're looking for. Unfortunately, I just lost my beautiful brown fly here a minute ago, folks. When I wasn't a small pike, I saw it come out, but came out and stripped me in my 16-pound test. So I've went to beefed it way up. I put a piece of 50 on there because I really don't want to contribute. Flies all day. That's about as bright a rainbow as a person's going to find, I think, tonight. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. Well, I got a double rainbow going, and I think I got a big bowfin here. Yep, that's what that is. That's a pretty good sized one. You sucker. Come here before you cause trouble. And away he goes. Well, that was fun. Another species to add to the list. Didn't lose my fly. Didn't lose a finger on those teeth in there. And so we'll consider that a win. Fun. A little bit of everything out here. I've now caught pike, smallmouth, largemouth, walleye, and a bowfin on this little area back here. What do we got? Darn pike. At least I hooked him. Didn't get... Yeah, you just hold your muscles there, bud. Good to see you. Oh, easy, 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 easy. Come on, man. There we go. All right. Come on in here. Chunky little fish.